Alright, welcome to part 5 of my Tokyo Challenge playthrough. So, in this part, we will, I believe, win this race in one or two tries, and then fail at the next race a couple of times. Yep. That is what is going to happen. So, sorry about, the last part. I know this happened, and a couple Midnight Club LA parts, where my mic has been, screwing up. I've tried to find ways of, fixing that, but all it ever seems to do is make it worse, or just not work at all. So, whatever. Eventually, I'll probably get a new mic. Oh, shit. Wasn't paying attention. Like I said, I'll probably get a new mic eventually, but that's gonna be a while, so be patient about that. But so if there's ever any times where it just cuts out for a long time, just I apologize ahead of time. Just bear with me on that, because it'll most likely the commentary will be back later in the part where the mic stops popping out or whatever the hell it's doing. So, yeah. Oh, shit. I'm gonna win this race. Oh, one try, alright, that's good. This next race is pretty hard. I might be able to beat it. We'll see. Tari. Zan. Such weird names. So I'm going to try not to move the mic too much, because that seems to be the problem, is that when it moves, it seems to make that popping sound and then just cut out for a while. And the problem is I have to hold. I've tried setting it down, but like, I have to set stuff on top of the wires so that it doesn't fall off the desk, because for some reason it just wants to pull down off the desk, gravity or whatever. But when I do that, it doesn't record anything, so kinda sucks. Oh, did you, oh, I love that. Did you see that? I made the car flip over me. That's like the kind of stuff you see in movies. Like, it literally did a backflip over me. That's fucking awesome. Alright, Crossroads. This one's a pretty difficult race. We'll see how far I can get. And, oh. Let's see how far I can get. I don't know why I said that, because I know how far I get. I lose every single time. But, yeah. Oh, crap. Fuck. Hey, thank you. You actually helped me. So yeah, Tokyo Challenge is definitely a pretty difficult thing. Difficult part of the remix version, so it's gonna be a while before I finish this one. I doubt it'll take any longer than the regular main story playthrough. But it might, depending on how difficult it gets. So what I think I'm going to do is, now that I'm doing this week by week, like I'll do one playthrough 1 week and then another one the next week, is I'll give you the option of which playthrough I'll be doing the next week. So, this will be my last night to record this week, but my dad's going to be out of town on Thursday, so I should be able to get a lot of recording done on that day, but not night. But, yeah. So like I said, I'm going to give you the option, but I'm going to limit that to options that I want. So even though I'm not going to be done with this, I mean, I'm still going to do more parts tonight, more parts on Thursday. I'm just going to say right now, next week I'll give you the option of Rayman 2, because I was playing that today because I was bored. That's actually a really good game. It's fucking amazing, to be honest. I mean, it's right up there with Rayman. I can't really decide between the two which is better, but it's really good. So, Rayman 2, Kingdom Hearts, or Midnight Club LA again. Whichever one of those you guys want, just comment, be like, that's the one I want you to do next week. And whichever one gets the most votes will be the one I do a playthrough on next week. So, let's see, what days do I have next week, though? I should have Tuesday night, Wednesday night, and Thursday night to do it. Oh, shit. Fuck. But yeah, so those are the nights I'll be doing it, so just pick one, and we'll see what I can do. Hopefully my mic doesn't just completely bust and just stop working altogether, because that would really, really tick me off. Anyway, this race, still having lots of trouble with it. Last time I lost because I didn't know where to go. This time I'm going to lose just because I'm going to lose. Because I know exactly where to go this time. But it won't matter. Go up here and then... See, look at that. If that guy wasn't ahead of me, I would have won. Son of a bitch. Avano. So I'm just gonna use all my nitrous down this stretch, because that is fucking fast, I'll tell you that. Man, that's 250 miles per hour. That's like 40 miles a minute. Two miles every 3 seconds. I mean, that is ridiculously fast. Shit. Damn it. I'm really getting tired of those minor mess-ups that actually get the best of you. These trains are getting annoying. Crashing everybody. So I actually had this part recorded last night, but my mic just would not cooperate. And so I was like, fuck it. I'm just gonna quit for the night. Look at this, I'm in first, come on. But this car it just had to be in the intersection right at that moment. At that exact moment. And then, make things worse, I just have to spin out all over the place and fuck. Just demolished by the train, that's it. We get one last try. But I'm gonna fail, obviously, because there's only like a minute 11 left. And pisses me off. If you are hearing me, then great. If not, then whatever. And I'm just talking into an empty fucking mic. That's really pissing me off. I mean, this mic's been working for me for 200 videos now. And it's just now gonna decide to just break down and stop working. Damn it. Fuck. So anyway, I'm gonna screw up in a couple seconds here, so. Like, big time. So that concludes part 5 of my Tokyo Challenge playthrough. I'll see you next time in part 6. where hopefully we'll win this race or another one or whatever happens. So I'm on the highway, not supposed to be here. I hope you're hearing this right now. See you next time, everybody.